Money, money, money. We just wanna make the world dance. Forget excited by the price tag.
If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend for himself over some who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like what you did with Rockets too, that was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. I hope you have a chance, I ain't mad. I just think it's up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty, man, you're like an idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad though, I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got help, so that helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even myself to see how much it's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too.
I can't see it all. Even
call and write my fans. This'll be the last package I ever send your ass. Been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I can fit the Jammin' to Drive. You know the song by Phil Collins in the Air of the Night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him. That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend. But I didn't the throw. I just... See, I ain't like you. Cause if she's suffering more, and then some too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, I forgot. Am I supposed to send it now? But I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that intentionally just to diss you. But what's the you said about you like the your wrist too? I say that just clowning, dog. Come on, how can you fish? You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's the type don't make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy. I seen this one on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was, it was you. Damn.
Goes around, 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 go that you claimed. You said that you were moving on now. Maybe I should do the same. The funny thing about that is I was ready to give you my name. Thought it was me and you, baby. And now it's all just a shame. And I guess I was wrong. Can't believe it's ending this way.
Just so confused about it. Feeling the blues about it. I just need you without you.
Can you tell me, is this fair?
Is this the way it's really going down? Is this how we say goodbye? Should've known better when it came around.
Should've known better that you were gonna make me cry.
And now it's breaking my heart to watch you run around. Cause I know that you're living a lie.
I told you. Just give me a reason to keep my heart beating. Don't worry, it's safe right here in my arms. As the world falls apart around us, all we can do is hold on.
yours, but boy, it don't feel right. What do you expect me to say?
You know it's just a little too late.
You take my hand and you say you've changed, but boy, you know you're begging, don't fool me, because to you, it's just a game.
You know it's just a little too late.
So let me on down. This time has made me strong. I'm starting to move on. I'm gonna say this now. Gave you everything, but it wasn't enough. And now you wanna communicate.
You know it's just a little too late.
Go find someone else and letting you go. I'm loving myself. You got a problem, but don't come asking me for help. 'Cause you know.
Calling in my skin. These wounds, they will not heal. my will, I stand beside my own reflection. It's haunting how I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Not a sense of confidence, I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I felt this way before,
so insecure.
In a minute, Mom! Hello?
Where are you?
You're what? Missing it!
Get down here right now!
Where are you?
We're in the tunnel!
You have 5 minutes!
Get down here right now!
Okay.
Hurry up!
Song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faith departed. I ain't gonna be just a face in the crowd. You're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my
forever. said you felt so happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company. But that was love, and to make us still.